Nikon D800 interview, take 9.
Do I look really shiny or anything? Tell me, because the last...
You don't look shiny, no. I think it's fine.
you don't look shiny, no.
That's the least of your worries.
Today we've been shooting with the Nikon D800 for the first time. I think it's the first time it's been used for a proper shoot. And we've shot a fashion idea here in a location house in North London. Somewhere where the sun starts to shine. Another step forward really for DSLRs. Pixel count is extraordinary, image resolution is more than I'd hoped for. The full HD 1080 aspect of the video is fantastic.
Somewhere where the sun starts to shine.
It's been really interesting and exciting to be shooting at 720 and 1080. We've been shooting at 60 frames a second, a couple of little ideas that we think will work in slow motion, and now obviously with that facility we can really bring that home. So that'll be really interesting to see how that comes out in the edit.
Somewhere where the sun starts to shine.
Again, helping us to really try to capture what we're doing in stills exactly in video.